Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Today we are back with a very old game called Pekkakana 2. And I will actually start a new game. Ready, Rooster Island 1. So the first level is called Training Course. And I will just start blabbering a little bit about the game. So in this level you're actually chicken. Oh sorry, you're not a chicken, you're the male version, you're cock. And this is the weapon, you can kill hedgehogs. Collect apple actually for points. You can jump around on these butterfly, which will give you points if you manage to defeat him. Still more. Okay. 150 points. In some levels, these butterflies give you actual keys, which will help you to progress further. And as you see, you will also find some hidden areas. I don't know if they're secrets, but yeah, they're hidden. So you have actually 3 energy. What else you have? On the top right, you see you actually equip weapon. I have a doodle. Sorry for my pronunciation again. Oh, hello. Let me go back. And if these hedgehogs, for example, hit you twice, you're almost naked, so I will use my item, which is my feather. And this flower you can actually place anywhere you want. You can jump up and place it in the middle of the screen, in the top air. There you go. Okay. So this was the training course. Let's get into the first... Let's get into the first actual level, which is called Apple Hills. And of course you're gonna find different kind of weapons. You can play as different characters. And of course there will be lots of enemies as well. But I have to say, I really like this kind of jump and run games. These bunnies with their boxing gloves, they look so funny. Okay. Let's hit the switch. In this game you get rewarded for exploring the area, that's for sure. But yeah, in very very hard levels you don't want to explore, then you rather want to finish the level as fast as possible. And of course in this game there are even bosses. Okay. Can you already get up here? No. Okay. Maybe with the help of these two. Can I jump on the right one too? Okay. I'll try something if the yellow one is coming over here and flying up. Oh, come on. Right. Then we do it the antenna way. So. Press this blue switch, jump on top of this white bar, and now you have to wait for it to go back up again, which will take some time. Oh, in the bottom of the screen you see actually a timer. If this timer is over, you're dead and you have to replay the whole level, but you won't need, like, I don't know what was the beginning of the time, maybe 7-8 minutes. You won't need that long. Let's see what we found. Oh yeah, this butterfly, if you kill this butterfly, it's actually gonna turn into a key. But in this level I didn't see any keyhole where I can insert this key, so now I will just leave the level. Open! Open! So this was the actually first level of Pekkakana 2. If you like the video, hit the like button, hit the bell for future uploads, and I will see you in my next episode. Also, leave a comment below how you like this game. Bye bye, see you!